Well, hi, it's Alison Heath, the longevity rescuer, and I am delighted to be able to share with you some information that has literally blown me out of the water. So, you know, this is my 30th anniversary of being the longevity rescuer, which is really integrative health coaching and polishing every single facet of your diamond so that you can sparkle and shine. And this is really something that is near and dear to my heart. Now, it's funny because I've also been designing computer systems and, you know, being an entrepreneur, starting a lot of different software companies and different things like that. And as many of you know, I did become electromagnetically hypersensitive. So you can kind of see that wall over there. That is copper taffeta material. And here, for example, this phone, which I rarely use, it has a special case made for it that is blocking 90% of the radiation. It's measurable. And that is really important and so on. But the new iPhone 5s and 6 is just at the both ends and so on. Well, you know, I have a meter here and so on that I'm able to measure the electromagnetic radiation. And I believe that this is having a huge impact on our youth. There's so much depression and masses of suicide. There are so many people living with acute anxiety and depression and so on. So if you know somebody that is living with depression and so on, this is something very important to let them know about and so on, that there is hope. There is hope. There is help out there. And it's funny because a lot of the work that I've been doing now with the coaching work and so on, I'm able to gift that to people. I'm able to work for free in terms of that and help people because I'm building a team. And I'm building a team with skin technology, which primarily was fascinating to me. Because, you know, I'm also, it is my 30th year as the longevity rescuer, but it's also my 60th year going around this planet. It's hard to believe that I'm 60 years old. But anyway, the skin technology is really helping because a lot of people that are EHS have rashes and so on, and they have very uncomfortable symptoms on their body. And in my case, it was really rapid aging syndrome. I could see it. Really rapid aging me. And then a year ago, I had a very serious accident and I fell down and like fractured, dislocated, and then fractured this shoulder. I split my chin open. They had to do stitches and fractured that, fractured my sternum, a couple of ribs. And I was covered, just covered from head to toe with all of these really yucky road rash things. You'd expect it here where you brace yourself. And I had dug in asphalt here and here, but I bounced like a sack of potatoes. So I had it on the back of me too and so on. Well, this roll-on breathable mask technology and so on that I discovered actually really changed everything for me. It made me heal with no scarring whatsoever. But one of the interesting things is now this company has covered skin completely. They introduced their first wellness drink, and this is Elite. So I drink a liter of this in the morning, and I add a little bit of kombucha to it for probiotics. But it's really astounding, and it's quite delicious. It's pink flavored because it has astaxanthin. Mm. Astaxanthin is a marine algae that actually cleans a lot of radiation out of your body. And this is kind of interesting because what I have found is that with the superfoods, there are 5 superfoods in that drink. And 3 of those superfoods I was already purchasing. One of them is astaxanthin. One of them is ashwagandha. And another one is aloe. And the ashwagandha is a mood stabilizer. It alters your mood. So people that are suffering from acute anxiety and depression and so on, it starts changing that. Now, because these products are sold and the skin technology and everything is sold as a cosmetic, not as a drug, we cannot make any health claims. Okay, I cannot say that it heals, treats, or cures anything, but I can share with you some of the experiences. And I did an interview today with this young mother that I was going to share with you. And then after we did the interview, she kind of thought about it, and her daughter is coming along so well that she really doesn't want to rock the boat or anything, or have her daughter go onto YouTube and find her mom describing her situation. But it was such a powerful interview. And if she does talk to her daughter and her daughter does decide that she will allow this to be shared with more people, I will definitely include you in it and let you watch that video. It was a powerful 20 minutes, absolutely incredible. And this girl is 15 now. And within the last 3 months, she was introduced to this drink. That was the only thing that changed in her body, was this drink called Elite. So this changed it for her, okay? And within 2 weeks, her doctor took her off all her medications. She was diagnosed, now I'm trying to get the age right. I think she was diagnosed at 10 or 11 or something. Anyway, with... or maybe even earlier, with acute separation anxiety, social disorder anxiety, she wouldn't go out, and so on, and depression. And the acute separation anxiety was with her mom. She really believed, she really felt inside of herself that if her mom left the room, she would die, and that she couldn't live without her, and so on. And it was such a real thing. And even going outdoors, she was so paranoid about all the bugs out there and everything. Every bug really bothered her. And also she wouldn't take a shower with the curtain closed because she was thinking that there was somebody following her around and so on. She was in absolute misery, this girl. And they put her on Prozac, and her mom was really against it and so on. But, you know, especially drugging a young child. But they said, well, listen, if your daughter had diabetes, wouldn't you give her insulin? So she did. She agreed to give it to her, but she was never really in agreement with it. And anyway, the Prozac, they kept having to raise the Prozac and raise the Prozac and increase the dosage because your body gets used to it after a while. Well, then they had to change drugs because it was just getting too high. And at this point, she was becoming suicidal. And she was thinking, Mom, you're better off without me. I'm just too much trouble and all this type of stuff. And her mom shared this terrifying story. She went out for a few hours and had to go out, you know. And she came back, and her daughter was in like a coma and didn't hear her knocking on the door, didn't hear the dogs barking and stuff like that. And it's interesting because the way that their house is separated and so on, she couldn't have a key to unlock the door with that part of the house where her daughter was. So she literally went into her sister's part, which is the front part of the house, tore down the partition because she was so worried that her daughter had committed suicide. And when she got in there, her daughter was just like in a coma, asleep, but, you know, did wake up and so on, but just like a coma state and so on. I didn't even hear this. Well, I am just like astounded and amazed how her life was given back. And, you know, if any of you know of anybody that is, you know, suffering from anxiety, and Dr. Samuel Milham, when I interviewed him, he's an epidemiologist. He took the death certificates from 1937 and then again in 1957 of rural America before electrification and after electrification. And he said that he believes that suicide, it spiked so much after they got electrification that he believes that it is an electromagnetic disease. And our children have Wi-Fi in their schools. They have these industrial modems overhead where they're sitting all day. They're using their little phones. They've got their iPads on their tummy and stuff like this. So they're exposed all the time, all the time, all the time. And I am seeing rashes of suicides with young people. It's absolutely astounding. So if we can do something, again, I really caution not to, make any health claims or any warnings or anything like that, any claims, health claims, because that is not what I want to do. But just sharing that mom's story, if we can do something, where a simple drink that tastes so good, if we can put nutrition into our bodies, I mean, that's profound. And right now, until Sunday, there is an absolutely astounding special where people can actually set up a wholesale account to be able to have the Elite and also some of these skin products, which are doing wonders, literally wonders for me. One of them, Rejuvenating Barrier, is serum that you put on. It's like a daytime barrier. Literally has made it possible for me to go into big box stores and banking and all this kind of stuff before my skin would start prickling and it would feel really, yucky and itchy and so on and kind of get rashy. It doesn't do that anymore. So anyway, I'm going to end this video. I will put information in this about this. I don't want to sound like a salesperson and this type of thing, but this is something so profound that I really feel the need to share this with you and let you know about this. It's this special is on until Sunday. It's got some interesting things. And there's also a customer website where you can purchase products and set up an account and purchase products there. So I'll put both of them up for you and let you know what it's about. It's not in every country. So, I mean, you'll have to check and so on. On the website, you'll have to just like drop down the flag at the top and check your country and so on. But I do highly, highly recommend that. And as I say, it's enabled me. This work has enabled me to be able to gift my coaching to people and really help more and more people and so on. So please, feel free to contact me or share this video and this information with anyone that you know that might need it. And with that, I wish you the very, very best. Signing out and goodbye.